நிர்மலா மேடம் இருக்கீங்களா? நிர்மலா மேடம்.
ஆ எஸ் சார், எஸ் சார்.
ஓகே
ஓகே சார், லெட்ஸ் ஸ்டார்ட் சார்.
மீட்டிங் கால் டு ஆர்டர். ஐ அம் ஹேண்டிங் ஓவர் தி ப்ரொசீடிங்ஸ் டு MOC. MOC, ப்ளீஸ் டேக் ஓவர்.
எஸ் சார். குட் ஈவினிங் டு எவ்ரிபடி. வி இன்வைட் யூ ஃபார் தி தி சார்ட்டர் நைட் மீட்டிங் டுடே. We'll start the proceedings by invocation by Lion Nirmala Umashankar.
Nirmala madam.
Ah yes sir.
Please invocation song.
Cut panama ni leave panama da. Cut panama. Ah yes sir. Shruti yode laye tode பாடவரம் அருள்வாய் சுந்தரி மைந்தா சுகுண விநாயகா சுதியோடு பாடவரம் அருள்வாய் பிரணவ பொருளோனே கருணை கடலோனே பிரணவ பொருளோனே கருணை கடலோனே அருள்மழை பொழிந்திட வருவாய் நீ விரைந்து சுதியோடு பாடவரம் அருள்வாய் சுந்தரி மைந்தா சுகுண விநாயகா சுதியோடு லயத்தோடு பாடவரம் அருள்வாய்
Thank you, Lion Nirmala.
Yes,
ma'am. Now I invite Lion Punita Rajshekar to read the flag salutation.
We salute our national flag and pledge our allegiance to the same. Its honor and its glory depend upon the zeal and agility with which each one of us shoulders the responsibility of a good citizen. In history, written in letters of gold, inspire us to put in good work for the fair name of our country. We declare our unflinching loyalty to our national flag and maintain that its course shall be our course, and that each individual amongst us shall make genuine efforts to add to its lustre and glory and make its flag proudly aloft in the comity of nations.
Yeah, thank you. Lion Punita, now we'll observe 1 minute silence for the cause of world peace.
Good evening, Madam Sir.
Yeah. Good evening. Good evening.
Thank you all for the minute silence. Now I welcome our beloved president to give the welcome address by our PMJF Lion Dr. Subramanian. Please, sir.
Thank you, MOC. Respected Past District Governor, PMJF Lion Dr. K.S. Babai, chief guest for this evening. Lion members, Lion spouses, guest Lion families, good evening to you all.
Good evening.
Our club was installed in the year 1981, and today we are celebrating the 41st charter night of our club. We are fortunate to have with us 4 charter members who are active and who have been guiding the club through these years. Our club has been doing good service projects for the benefit of the society, thanks to Projects Director MJF Lion P. Kasturi Rangan. Our members are also nonetheless special, with each and every single person spending most of their free time towards the betterment of society through the organization of our Lions Club. we have been performing wonderful projects over the years, including skill development, education, healthcare, and in many other areas, which will be outlined in the respective reports of Lions Secretary and Projects Chairperson shortly. We in Lions Club of Nungambakkam are blessed to have all like-minded members. This year past was a gloomy one with Corona ravaging. Although initially none knew what to do, Lions quickly found avenues to support not only the impoverished, but also the helpless, as well as the uneducated or the less educated. This year, there seems to be some hope with rapid vaccination. Most of our members also are doubly vaccinated. With this note, I welcome you all for the club's 41st Charter Night celebrations. I also welcome Lion Soumya Simman, our zone chairperson of Region 10, Zone 1.
Thank you, President, very much. Yeah. Now I invite our Secretary, LCN, PMJF Line, Ravi Shankar, to read the secretary report of our club.
Thank you, ma'am. Do we have sharing rights, doctor?
Yeah, I made you co-host. You have sharing rights.
Okay.
You should have a green button.
Okay, sure.
Should I make you host?
No, that's fine. So, can you see my screen?
Yes, we can.
So, good evening to everyone. So, we are in the 40th year of completed 40 years actually. So, we are in the 41st charter night for of Lions Club of Nungambakkam, a club that has really shown me a way to do things. It's always, I feel very special about our club. And with that, I would like to welcome you all this evening. You know, the president has done the welcome, but again, I would like to specially welcome our chief guest. He's very known to me and really has been a big support to our club, PMJF Line, Dr. K.S. Babai. Welcome, ma'am, to our meeting today. And also very glad that this charter night, it's always a great feeling. Because that's when our club was founded, and we have great charter members in our club. Not many clubs can probably say that, but we have some special charter members who have contributed around the line in many years. So with that, so let's look at what we did as Lions Club of Nungambakkam. Before I go into the presentation, just a quick recap of who are all the members of our club. We have two-year directors who are all charter members. And of course, we have a 50-year line, Line Swaminathan. Then we have our one-year directors who are very significant contributors. We have people like Line S. Anandakrishnan, we have Line Balachandra Datta, who I'm sure our chief guest knows very well. And also Line Punita is very known to us, known to our chief guest, and also Line Madhavan. And then, of course, some of the people who are in key roles, membership director, and also one of our past presidents, Ms. Chandrasekhar, and also we have our service chairperson, MJF Lions, Kasturi Rangan, who does phenomenal job. And then we have a joint service chairperson, it's my wife, Lane Sri Satya, and then we have marketing communications chairperson, Lane Saukarnika, and we have our administrators, Lane Srinivasan. And then the leadership team, ably led by our president, PMJF Line, K. Subramaniam, who has done most of the work. I really feel great to be sharing a leadership team role with him. He does all the work mostly, so I'm trying to support him. Sorry, President, you know what is happening with me, so that is why but I'm trying my best to keep up pace with you. You always are always on one step ahead of everybody here, and that's really nice to know, because I really felt somebody like you has to be here to take it forward, and to be much easier for people like me to do the work. And of course, treasurer, my uncle, Line Sethraman, I have to mention about him because he's the one who introduced me to the club. So I'm really happy about, really thank him first. And of course, great things done by him. He's been a long time member. So we'll be seeing all the awards soon. And then, of course, the first vice president, Lion Vaishnavi, second vice president, Lion Usha Bhakru, also doing the master of ceremonies today. And then the immediate past president, we are missing her, but she's a great contributor. We have some of the other members also being here. And how we started this year, July 1st itself, we started with the bang. We did the chemoport donation for 1 lakh. And also this beautiful badge designed by Lion Kasturi Rangan. Great hit among all the members. I'm sure the RC, my friend, PMJF Lion Prasad Hari and Paralekar and our zone chairperson, MJF Lion Soumya, they will agree that this badge was a big hit. And also the chemo port donation, we were the first ones to do the donation this year. We did 4 chemo ports, and that was a significant start to our club with many more nice things to happen. Of course, we had the mosquito bats, another innovative project that was started by our president. After that, everybody else started doing it. So our president actually is always one step ahead in any project he does. And you can see he himself goes and volunteers, gets involved in projects. And also we had our installation day project at Narbavi when our president went and visited Narbavi. And after that, many of us again went and visited. Lion Hemalatha went there. He also did another project at Narbavi. So that was great way to start the installation day project. That was, thank you, doctor, again. And then I'm missing the slide. Sorry for the English coaching that we have started at the nursing, for the nursing students. It's done by Lion Vaishnavi. Once I find the picture, I'll share that picture. That is a great project. Another unique project done by Lion Kasturi Rangan and our Dr. Subramaniam. Another big project, surgical infrastructure project at ICH. Again, an initiative by our Lion President, Dr. PMJF, Dr. K. Subramaniam. Again, you can see him interacting with Lion Velmurugan, Dr. Velmurugan, who was the chief. So it was
all
pleasant surprise. Arudhi. So when doctor actually came on July 1st for the project, Dr. Velmurugan, and then it just happened that doctor visited. Always doctor takes a lot of steps. He's always one step ahead, and there we can see the handing over of surgical infrastructure equipments, which are definitely very useful for the hospital. And we see that our RC and ZC were also present in attendance that day, along with Lion Kasturi Rangan, who is always doesn't want to be in the picture, but he is the man behind a lot of our projects. So I'd like to recognize that. And with that, we also did other small projects, which we are continuing to do, a lot of Dine with Divine, but these are the significant projects that we did. I thought we'll share during the charter meeting today. And thank you all. Doctor, you want to, when are we doing the Jasmine release?
Yeah. So next slide, please.
Next item.
Yeah.
Yeah, thank you.
Thank you, Secretary. Yeah. Now we will honor our charter members. They are the heroes of our today's evening. Now I want to the introduction of charter members. Now, introduction of Lion R. Raju will be done by Lion R. Swaminathan. Swaminathan, sir.
Sir, you're on mute.
May I please, you are.
Yeah.
There is no introduction required to introduce our Lion Raju. But now it has been said that he joined the club in the year 1973. This when the state started. And again, he was born in the year 1939. And he happily married landlady Mala. they are blessed with the two sons. Everybody knows that Raju is a self-made man, and he is one of the recognized estate owners and builder. And he is actually settled at Ooty, Kodaikanal now, where he has got extensive properties, playing regularly golf, going in his Benz car and driving back to his own car, sitting comfortable. Probably he'll be watching and also taking me to task. He has been so kind. And we all celebrated, we all participated in this Sadabhishekam on 21st of December 2019. All the members, we participated. We enjoyed the food and also his blessings. And we are fortunate to have him as a member. And we will continue to have him as a member. And I pay his respect, my respect to him. All the best to you. Dr. K.S. Babai, I appointed me as a district chairman. I was not able to participate and work, for which I seek apologies, because I had to undergo a bypass surgery. I'm sorry for the inconvenience caused then. Sorry. Thank you all.
Thank you, Line Swaminathan sir. Very nice of you. And Line Raju is our guiding light, people like you. Now, introduction of Line R. Krishnamachari sir by Line A.G. Madhavan. See there. You see that, A.G. Madhavan?
Once again.
Yeah.
I want to receive that. Okay, but anyhow, I am Krishnamachari. Hello, can you hear me?
Yes, sir.
Because I'm not having any biodata of Krishnamachari, but anyhow, from my experience, I can tell that I know him from 1997 when I joined Lionism. And then I always found him very enterprising, and then he was instrumental in very many projects. He was doing some blind school, and blind this thing also, he was conducting that project. And then he is blessed with two sons, if I remember right. And then both are settled abroad. Now he is living alone. And then his wife passed away about 3 or 4 years back. But he is a very active lion when he was very hale and hearty. And then he was participating in all the functions. Thank you.
Yeah. Thank you, sir. Line A.G. Madhavan, sir. Now the introduction of Line A.R. Narayanan by Line Vaishnavi.
Thank you, MLC. Line A.R. Narayanan is an engineering graduate of Guindy College of Engineering. After graduation in 1970, he started taking care of his family business on developing and managing coffee plantations at Annamalai Coorg and Malaysia. Line A.R. Narayanan joined Lionism in the year 1977, the Lions Club of Ambattur, and he is a charter member of our club. He is a very senior member and is always ready to extend help to our various projects and in hosting not only our club meetings but also several governor annual visit meetings in his residence at Alva Pet. He spontaneously donates to various projects of our club. Line Narayanan is married to Line Lady Uma, known for her hospitality, and also president of Association of Hospitality Chennai. They have one son named Anush and a daughter Valli. The couple has one grandson and 3 granddaughters and a great granddaughter too. Okay, over to MOC.
Yeah, thank you, Line Vaishnavi. Now, welcome, Mr. Madan Mohan sir, for the evening. Introduction of Line, we see Madan Mohan sir by Line Sethuraman.
Good evening. Lion Madan Mohan doesn't need any introduction, but nevertheless, I will give a small profile of him. Lion Madan Mohan has done his bachelor's degree in architecture at IIT Kharagpur. He has been a consultant for over 50 years for many building projects and made a significant contribution in designing building complexes. Lion Madan Mohan joined landscape of Ambattur in the year 1969, and he was instrumental in starting our Nungambakkam Club. He has completed more than 50 years in Lionism and held various positions both in our club and our district. He has helped meticulously in design and the construction of 3 lakh liters capacity of overhead tank, water tank for drinking purposes in rural areas, and also renovated ponds in those areas as part of our club projects. With his dynamic administration and active involvement in these projects, we could save considerably on the construction cost. He attends to all our service projects and deserves a lot of appreciation. Lion Madan Mohan is married to landlady Revati, and we can't forget their hospitality during our club board meetings whenever held at their residence. The couple has 2 sons, Sharad and Tilak, and a daughter, Saranya, and 4 grandsons, 1 granddaughter, and 2 great grandsons. Thank you. Over to MC.
Thank you.
Yeah. Thank you, Lion Sethuraman sir. Now, the video presentation of Memento by 2 chapter members, by our chief guest of today's evening, PDG, PMJF, Lion, Dr. K.S. Baboy. Yes, madam.
I'm really honored to present the memento to the 4 stalwarts. It's not because just they are charter members. When they introduced, when they were introduced, I'm really feeling very happy that they are really stalwarts in their particular discipline. So it is an honor for me to honor them. So I'm really happy about it.
Thank you, madam. Thank you very much. Sir, invite Lion, Mr. Madan Mohan sir, to say a few words.
Thank you, Lion President Dr. Subramaniam. Probably I am the only charter member responding to the honor, bestowed on us on this charter night. Because 50 years of Lionism has been a stupendous effort on my part. I have been doing a lot of service projects for the Lions Club of Ambattur and Nungambakkam. Of course, we were with Lion Lakshmi Narayan. I was instrumental for starting this Lions Club of Nungambakkam in 1981. And I'm very proud that our club is doing so well after 40 years of Lionism. Thank you. Thank you very much. Thank you.
Thank you very much, sir. Lion Madan Mohan, sir, you are the guiding lights for us to follow the path in the service of Lionism. Now, release of the in-house magazine by chief guest, our PDG PMJ Lion, Dr. K.S. Baboy.
Magazine, are you showing it in the online video?
We are going to show it, sir. Madam. Ravi?
Oh.
Ravi has shown.
Oh, beautiful.
Ravi.
Sorry, can you see it?
It is. This is completely Ravi's creation. All hands praise Ravi, please.
Beautiful.
This is completely Ravi's creation. Ravi has done the whole job with this company.
That's okay now.
Thank you, Lion Ravi Shankar. Now I invite Lion Chandrasekhar to summarize the content.
Let him show the pages.
Yeah. Okay.
So yes. We have, of course, we have the first page is our charter certificate. That's the charter certificate, and we have our zone and region chairpersons messages, then profile of all the charter members.
You will be very glad to know But Rajinikanth was one of our charter.
Yeah, yeah, it was. It is there. It is there. The charter member. I'll show the charter list. Just zoom it and
show. I think it is in number.
So you can see. I'm just zooming it. So we
it's
have
in number 38. Number 38.
Yeah,
it's in number 38.
Yeah. Then Krishnamachari is secretary. Then yes.
And Raju president.
Yeah. 38 is
number 38 is Land Rajinikanth.
Yeah. And yes, Madan Mohan sir, you are in number 26.
Yeah.
Because it's by alphabetical. Then A.R. Narayanan sir is there. It is. And of course, we are missing Land Lakshmi Narayan, who was also a charter member.
Yeah, yeah. He was the Dayan of
Nine is.
That is, yeah, we will soon circulate the magazine. We have the some sneak peek on world languages, then some yoga tips, then some ideas for my house is too small, some interesting articles. So definitely we will share with everybody once we have, and then of course some recipe also is there. So soon to be shared, but that is the magazine for you. More content will be added because it's online. So we can keep adding more content.
So, we plan to bring this out as a biannual magazine, one to be released in Charter Night and one to be released during GAB. And since we have gone digital now, this is the first digital publication. We will henceforth be doing it every 6 months properly. Like M.S. Chandrasekhar has kindly consented to be the editor of this magazine. Till so many years, Professor TVB was the editor. Unfortunately, after his demise last year, there was a big void and we could not fill it up. And then Corona came. I think it is all for the good that Corona came. Now we have gone digitally. I hope that Lion Chandrasekhar will be able to do a much better job and take it by leaps and bounds forward.
When is the GAB, please?
Sir, we will try to do it sometime in February, sir.
Okay.
January, so that we can show a lot of projects to Governor.
End of January, probably.
Yes, sir. End of January also. So we will ask Governor for end of January.
Thank you, President. This is your initiative because last year, for the past 2 years, we didn't know about this magazine. For the reinstating your effort, thank you, President.
Now I invite our houses, the magazine.
Sir,
will it be sent to our houses?
Yeah, we can take a print and send it to you. Okay. We are going to take some advertisements and to cover the cost of printing.
Yeah, yeah.
The digital also will be sent. So we are planning to print 100 copies and send it to your houses also, sir.
Thank you.
Now I invite Lion Chandrasekhar to summarize the content briefly. Lion Chandrasekhar?
I don't think
Chandrasekhar illa.
He's not on.
Uh-huh. Oh. He was there.
He's not online, then you can skip
there.
And go ahead.
Yeah.
Okay. He was there, but I think he dropped off.
You can skip and go ahead.
Yeah. Now now I invite Lion Kasturi, project chairperson, to say a few words about the project of the day. Today, what was done? One about construction of the isolation ward in Anbagam. Lion Kasturi, sir.
Lion Kasturi, you are muted.
Say today our president Lion Dr. Subramanian and myself have been to President Zeke school, which is 265 year old, and we distributed mask to all the children studying 9th, 10th, 11th, and 12th, and also staff member of that school. It's a government girls school, 265 years old, and the doctor gave them a brief speech about why they should wear mask and what is the distances and other thing to be kept among themselves. And so it was very nice. And also told them to motivate their parents to wear mask and wash their hands. It was a very nice project, and we also told the headmistress that any school children who are completing 12th and not able to continue their studies, ask them to refer to us so that we can put them into some skill-based training, like nursing assistant. So she also very happy. She said she will definitely contact us. And another pending project, I mean, it is almost through, and maybe another 10-15 days it will be open. It is a isolation ward at Anbagam. Anbagam is a mentally retarded home near Chennai, Solavaram. Some 300 mentally retarded and mentally ill people are there, along with, I mean, old people. And they now, because of the, after this corona, they felt that they should have a isolation ward. And I spoke to Lion Anandakrishnan, our senior member, and who is a finance director with Dure India. He immediately took up this matter with his company, and they are immediately said they will sponsor one ward, totally three wards, and each ward will cost 15 lakhs. And Anandakrishnan said he will release 15 lakhs. It is almost over. Maybe another 10-15 days, it will be open. So this is, that is the important project coming very near. Thank you.
And this is also this is the ambulance that we gave. If you remember, 2 years ago.
2 years, 1 year. Thank you. Thank you, Lion Kasturangan. We'll go next to today evening. We welcome Lion Soumya Sinhan, our zonal chairperson, and Prasad Hari Parolkar, our RC, for joining in our charter night meeting. We welcome you, madam. Thank you for being present in our meeting. Yeah. It's nice of both of you. Now, next introduction of chief guest of today's evening, PMJF, Dr. K.S. Babai, by Lion Sethuraman, sir.
Thank you. Past district governor, PMJF Lion, Dr. K.S. Babai, is a well-known to all of us in our club. But for the sake of protocol, to introduce the chief guest and for the benefit of the younger members, I will proceed to read out a brief profile. Even half an hour may not be enough to talk about her achievements and laurels in the field of education and the contribution she has made to Lionism, but I will try to restrict to 1 minute or 2 minutes. Lion Babai is a multifaceted person, but what is dear to her is her teaching profession. She dedicated her life to the cause of education, improving the lives of several thousand people who were fortunate to be her students. Dr. Babai was graduated in the year 1966 from the College of Engineering, Guindy, and did her master's from IIT Madras in 1980, and went on to do a PhD from Annamalai University. After 36 years of service in Dr. Dharmambal Government Polytechnic College for Women, she continues her service in the field of technical education by heading Meenakshi Sundararajan Engineering College, known for its excellence and affiliated to Anna University. She has handled many projects and published a number of technical papers and presentations and won many awards in the academic field. One person to whom Lion Dr. Babai will remain grateful is her father and guide, Professor K.R. Sundararajan, known affectionately as Lion KRS, was the district governor of a large district encompassing Tamil Nadu and Kerala. Dr. Babai is the third district governor from the service-minded, illustrious and academic family after her father and the PMJF Lion K.S. Lakshmi, her elder sister. Lion Dr. Babai left firm steps as she walked through the path of Lionism with every position she held as one chairperson DCs of various verticals and as district governor during 2017 and 18. She has won many awards both at the district and the international levels, and the Lion community knows very well the level of contribution she has made to the society. With this, I request past district governor, Lion Dr. K. Sabai, to address our Lion members on the occasion of 41st Charter Night celebration. Thank you. Thank you, madam.
Address by chief guest, madam.
Thank you very much, Lion Sethuraman, for the nice word that you have spoken about me. I do not know whether I deserve everything or not, but the even God feels happy when we praises. But I'm after all ordinary human being. Even though I feel that I don't deserve all the things what you talked about me, I feel happy only. Let me tell you the truth. Okay. My dear President, all the Secretary President, all the past President, and of course Charter members, Zone Chairperson, Region Chairperson, and all my friends, really it is, I'm happy to be the chief guest of Lions Club of Nungambakkam. Because already many times I told the word Nungambakkam, really I feel so happy. I do not know how many of you were born in Nungambakkam, but I'm proud to say I was born in Nungambakkam, in a small place. Then not only that, I had my early education in Nungambakkam. Then afterwards, I'm living there. I played, I studied everything. Today, I'm breathing in Nungambakkam only. I love Nungambakkam. The word itself, if you say Nungambakkam, I feel young, energetic, and happy. Therefore, when you say Lions Club of Nungambakkam, naturally, I've got a soft corner for Lions Club of Nungambakkam. It is highly natural only. Now, I'm really happy about that. And the amount of, about the charter members, when I heard, I'm really surprised. Really, Lion Club of Nungambakkam consists of stalwarts. Neenga stalwarts are irukkiradha kaatikama amaidiya irukkeenga, but ungaludaiya biodata paakumbodhu I am stunned. Na yaariyen thappa pesala, vera endha club ivlo periya stalwarts irundha amaidiya irukkiradhu na paathadilla irukkalam, but en kannukku theriyala. Lion Club of Nungambakkam is unique to have stalwarts, but at the same time pretend as though you are ordinary club. You are not. You are really a great club. And your service, I'm really surprised, especially skill-based training. You said that you are ready to give for everyone. I want to know more details about it. After some time, I want either Dr. Subramaniam or my friend Punita to enlighten me about that, because I'm very much interested in it. You know, reveal that Takkar Baba Vidyalaya in T Nagar, we are doing a lot of skill development training. Suppose if you want a place so that you can allow the students to go and do it there, I'm willing to help you, because I'm the vice president of that Takkar Baba. I'm the executive committee member of the Takkar Baba Vidyalaya. So when you talked about skill development, I really feel happy. As an engineer, it really, I'm delighted also, to be frank with you. Then coming to that, your newsletter, Jasmine. I'm really happy that it is being named as Jasmine. And it looks that Ravi has contributed a lot. Na nanikire, avanga wife Jasmine na romba pidikum nanikire. Adhanal Jasmine edhukku pera kuduthirukanga nanikire. Alaga irukku andha peru. எனக்கு ஜாஸ்மின் ரொம்ப பிடிக்கும்.
Like Jasmine was named 30 years back.
ஓஹோ,
ரெடி. We have been publishing regularly.
நான் அப்படினாக்கு இன்னொன்னு சொல்ல விரும்பறேன். Being from Tirunelveli, we like Jasmine. எங்களுக்கு ரொம்ப பிடிக்கும். Tirunelveli தான் என்னோட நேட்டிவ் பிளேஸ். அங்க இந்த மல்லிகை பூக்கு ரொம்ப இது உண்டு. அதனால I like the word itself, Jasmine. So your newsletter, அதுல I saw one recipe. To be frank with you, in the evening, in the my recipe, you know, cut it like that. I am thinking, I am going to eat it. That is very common. Potter king, I am very happy. I am. 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 You can ask Lakshmi. I am. Sethuraman, you can phone up and confirm it from Lakshmi. நேற்று முன்னால நான் கிச்சனுக்கே போனதில்லை. இந்த கொரோனா வந்ததுல இருந்து வேற வேலை இல்லாதனால கிச்சன் உள்ள நுழைஞ்சு கொஞ்சம் கலட்டா பண்ணிட்டு இருக்கேன். அண்ட் ஐ எம் ட்ரைங் சர்டன் திங்ஸ். இந்த ரெசிபி வச்சு வெத்தகம் பண்ணி ஐ எம் கோயிங் டு பனிஷ் லக்ஷ்மி. That's what I'm thinking now. So oh. Now I understand how Rajinikanth has become so popular because he was a member of Lions Club of Nungambakkam. That's the reason he has become popular. Lions Club of Nungambakkam is not popular because Rajinikanth was here. Rajinikanth has become popular because he was a member of Lions Club of Nungambakkam. அப்படிதான் கரெக்ட். ஏன்னா இல்லைன்னா நான் ஒத்துக்க மாட்டேன் நான். தென் நீங்க இது பாத்தீங்கன்னாக்க ஒவ்வொருத்தரையும் பாத்தீங்கன்னா நீங்க அன்பகம் மென்டலி ரிட்டார்டட் இதுக்கு இப்போ 15 lakhs கொடுத்துருக்கார் லைன் அனந்தகிருஷ்ணன் அந்த வார்டுக்கு. லைன் அனந்தகிருஷ்ணன் when I was a governor, I went with him a begging bowl. Immediately 25 lakhs கொடுத்தார். Cancer Institute, all of you know that when I was a governor, I collected and I gave 4 crores. Now, governor artuk munnale I decided that I have to give 4 crores to Adyar Cancer Institute. Oru pidivadama adu sabada eduthende adu mudichathu kaaranam na palaver adula ottar unga line Ananda Krishnan. He gave me 25 lakhs. So
30 madam,
30 lakhs sorry madam korchu solliten 30 amma thirupi vera kudutare ma I think 55 lakhs nanikiren modal vaati kudutha rendu vaati kudutar avar ரெண்டு வாட்டி கொடுத்தாரு கரெக்ட். சோ எக்ஸலண்டா அவருக்கு கை சொல்லுவாங்க இல்லையா கை கொடுத்து கொடுத்து சிவப்பானதுன்ட்டு. அவர் ஃபேரா இருக்கிறது காரணம் கொடுத்து கொடுத்து அவர் ஃபேர் ஆயிட்டார்னு நினைக்கிறேன். அதனால ஒருவேளை அம்மாவை கேட்டா பிறக்கும் போது இவ்வளவு ஃபேரா இல்லைன்னு சொல்லியிருப்பாங்களா இருக்கலாம். அவர் அள்ளி அள்ளி கொடுக்கறதுனால ஃபேர் ஆயிட்டாருன்னு நினைக்கிறேன். ஒருவேளை அள்ளி அள்ளி கொடுத்தா ஃபேர் ஆகும்ட்டு இனிமேலுக்கு இந்த எதெல்லாமோ காட்டுறாங்கல்ல டாக்டர் சுப்பிரமணியத்துல சொல்றேன் உங்களுக்கு ஏதோ அட்வர்டைஸ்மெண்ட் எல்லாம் சொல்றாங்க அதை போட்டா ஃபேர் ஆவாங்க இதை போட்டா ஃபேர் ஆவாங்க. அஸ் அ டாக்டர் நீங்க எல்லாம் சொல்லலாம். இனிமேல் நீங்க தர்மம் பண்ணீங்கன்னா ஃபேர் ஆயிடுவீங்க நல்ல காம்ப்ளெக்ஷன் வந்துரும் சொல்லலாம். ஏன்னா டாக்டர் அனந்தகிருஷ்ணே அதுக்கு ஒரு ரோல் மாடல்னு சொல்லிடலாம். நீங்க வாட் ஐ அம் சேயிங் இட் உங்க கிளப்ல இந்த மாதிரி நல்ல தர்மம் பண்றவங்க நிறைய பேர் இருக்கிறதுனால உங்க கிளப் பண்ற தர்மம் எல்லாம் நான் பாக்குறேன். பட் அன்பார்ச்சுனேட்லி இதை நீங்க வெளியில சொல்றது இல்லைன்னு நினைக்கிறேன். நிறைய பேருக்கு தெரிஞ்சிருக்காது. ஐ டோன்ட் நோ ஈவன் யுவர் பிரசன்ட் ஆர்சி அண்ட் ரிசர்ட்ஸி நோ the value of your club, but I know it very well. And that's what I want to tell you. Then adukapra adoda illama inga pathinga naaka unga idila na yara patti pesuradhu line kasturi rangana line ravi shankara line seturamana line seturamana patti sollumbodhu periya complaint all the other members of nungambakkam please join with me. Idu paarengale rendu per sisters irukanga avanga kitta paarapacham kaata koodad illaya ivar kaatina லக்ஷ்மி கவர்னர் ஆன உடனே அவ்வளவு அழகா சவுத் கொரியா கூட்டின்னு போய் எல்லாம் அங்க எல்லாத்தையும் காட்டி கொடுத்தாரு. அந்த ஹியூண்டாய் கம்பெனி எல்லாம் ரொம்ப நல்லா காட்டினார். அக்காக்கு பண்ண தங்கைக்கும் பண்ணணுமா இல்லையா மூகம் ஒளிஞ்சுட்டாரு நான் கவர்னரா இருக்கும்போது பண்ணவே இல்லை. அது எவ்வளவு தப்பு பாருங்க. அதனால நீங்க எல்லாருமா சேர்ந்து அவருக்கு ஏதாவது பனிஷ்மெண்ட் கொடுக்கணும்னு நான் உங்களை கேட்டுக்கிறேன். நான் அது பண்ணியாகணும் நீங்க. அதே போல பாலச்சந்திர ஜட்டா she is really guiding me a lot, especially some of the things industry institute interaction kala avta nariya na opinion la kepen in room ku vandu nariya enak solvar enak adanal I feel so happy nariya help panirkar and mari and she is also having the helping tendency. Then punita pathi solrana romba polladu enak zonia irunda appa maha polladu first vandu டைரக்டரி கலெக்ஷன் பட்னட் இந்தாண்டு ஒரே செக்ல டக்குன்னு கொடுத்தேன். எப்படி அவளால் எனக்கு தெரியல டக்குன்னு முடிச்சுட்டாவ. அதோட இல்லாம நல்ல ஷி யூஸ் டு அட்டன் த எக்ஸிகூட்டிவ் கமிட்டி மீட்டிங் ஆர் எனி மீட்டிங் ஃபார் தட் மேட்டர் ரொம்ப லைவ்லியா இருக்கும். அவளுக்கு ஒரு 2 hours இருந்தா 1 hour சிரிச்சுட்டே இருக்கும் ஏதாவது ஜோக் சொல்லிட்டு. ஸோ நாங்களும் எல்லாரும் ஜாலியா சிரிப்போம். அவ இருக்கிற இடமே கலகல கலகல நல்லா இருக்கும். அதனால எனக்கும் ரொம்ப ஜாலியா இருக்கும். அந்த மாதிரி தான் நானும் இருக்க விரும்பேன். அந்த மாதிரி இருந்தது.
Thank you so much.
நீ நல்ல பொண்ணுன்றத நான் உண்மையை ஒத்துந்தான் சூராச்சந்திர மௌலி இன்னைக்கு காணல அவரை தேடு தேடும் தேடுறேன். நான் அடிக்கடி அவர் வீட்டுக்கு போய் அவரை தொந்தரவு பண்ணுவேன். அந்த டி நகர் அந்த பிரிட்ஜு கிட்ட அவர் வீடு இருக்கும் அடிக்கடி அவர் போய் தொந்தரவு பண்ணிக்கே வரலன்னு தெரியல அவரு. அதுக்கப்புறம் அப்கோர்ஸ் டாக்டர் சுப்பிரமணியத்தை பத்தி நான் ஒன்னும் சொல்லாம போனேனாக்க வீட்டில் எனக்கு சாப்பாடு கிடைக்காது அதனால கட்டாயமாக சொல்லிடுறேன் என் சிஸ்டருக்கு லக்ஷ்மிக்கு டாக்டர் சுப்பிரமணியத்து ரொம்ப பிடிக்கும் அவர் கவர்னராக இருக்கும்போது தெரியல எனக்கு என்னான்ட்டு அவர் வெஸ்ட் பெங்கால்லையோ எங்கேயோ போய் எல்லாரும் கூட்டின்னு போய் அவ்வளோ அழகாக மருந்தெல்லாம் எடுத்துன்னு போய் ஏதோ ஒரு பெரிய ப்ராஜெக்ட் பண்ணான்ட்டு லக்ஷ்மி சொல்லுவா எனக்கு அது இன்னைக்கும் சொல்லிகிட்டே இருப்போம் அன்னைக்கு பண்ணின ப்ராஜெக்ட் அவரோட பேரை சொன்னாலே போறோம் டாக்டர் சுப்பிரமணியம் இது எந்த லெவலுக்கு போயினா நான் வேற ஏதாவது டாக்டர் சுப்பிரமணியத்தை பத்தி பேசினா கூட அதை பத்தி பேச ஆரம்பிச்சிருவோம் ஐயோ அது நுங்கமாக்கம் கிளப் டாக்டர் சுப்பிரமணியம் இல்ல நான் வேற யாரையோ பத்தி பேசுறேன்னு சொன்னப்புறம் தான் நிறுத்துவோம் அவளுக்கு டாக்டர் சுப்பிரமணியம்னாலே அந்த வெஸ்ட் பெங்கால்ல போய் பண்ணதெல்லாம் ஞாபகம் வந்துடும் அவளுக்கு அவளுக்கு அந்த பிக்டோரியல் மெமரியாலியா இல்ல டாக்டர் சுப்பிரமணியம் அவ்வளவு கான்ட்ரிபியூட் பண்ணி அவளை இம்ப்ரெஸ் பண்ணிருக்காருன்னு நினைக்கிறேன் டாக்டர் சுப்பிரமணியம் ஒரு நாள் என்ன ஒரு ப்ராஜெக்ட் கூட்டின்னு போங்க நீங்க பண்றது நீங்க அப்படி எப்படி பண்றீங்க நானும் கொஞ்சம் பார்த்தா பரவாயில்ல நீங்களும் கொஞ்சம் சேத்துராமனோட சேர்ந்து கொஞ்சம் பார்ஷியாலிட்டி பண்றீங்கன்னு நினைக்கிறேன் அதனால நானும் பார்க்க விரும்புறேன் அதை நீங்க பண்ணியே ஆகணும்னு நினைக்கிறேன் அதுக்கப்புறம் இவரை பத்தி ராமகிருஷ்ண பத்தி நான் சொல்லணும்னா ஐ லைக் ஹிம் வெரி மச் பிகாஸ் ஹிஸ் கசன் ஐ திங்க் அவர் எனக்கு குரு அதனால அவர் வந்து டாக்டர் மீனாட்சி சுந்தரம் அவருடைய கசன் என்னுடைய டாக்டரேட்டுக்கு அவர் ரொம்ப ஹெல்ப் பண்ணா ஹி வாஸ் மை கைட் ஆல்சோ அதாவது நான் கொஞ்சம் எல்லாத்துலேயுமே கொஞ்சம் பொல்லாத்தனம் பண்ணுவேன் எது எல்லாரும் முடியாதுன்னு சொல்றாலும் அதை பண்ணி ஆகணும்னு நினைப்பேன் நான் அதனால தான் அந்த 4 crores எல்லாரும் நீ கொடுக்க முடியாது அடையார் கேன்சர் நினைச்சுட்டேன் பார்க்கலாம் ஒரு கை என்ன கொடுத்துதான் முடிச்சேன் நான் இன்னும் பார்த்தா 5 crores தான் கொடுத்து முடிச்சேன் நான் அதை நான் அது முடியாதுன்றதை எனக்கு ஒத்துக்க மாட்டேன் எப்போதும் அதே போல டாக்டரேட் பண்ணும்போது எனக்கு இந்த என்விரான்மெண்ட்டை பத்தி எஸ்பெஷலி இந்த ரேடான் தோரான் எப்படி அஃபெக்ட் ஆகுதுன்றத பத்தி படிக்கணும்ட்டு பண்ணணும்னு இருந்தேன் பட் ஐ வாஸ் நாட் அ ஃபிசிக்ஸ் கிராஜுவேட் பட் ஐ வாண்ட் டு நோ அபவுட் த நியூக்ளியர் ஃபிசிக்ஸ் இட் வாஸ் மிஸ்டர் டாக்டர் மீனாட்சி சுந்தரம் தான் எனக்கு எல்லாம் சொல்லி கொடுத்து இன்னைக்கு நான் டாக்டரேட்டை முடிச்சதுக்காருமே அந்த என்னோட கைடு டாக்டர் மீனாட்சி சுந்தரம் தான் ஸோ இன்னைக்கு லயன் ராமகிருஷ்ணன் வரலன்னு நினைக்கிறேன் ஐ வாண்ட் லயன் ராமகிருஷ்ணன் டு கன்வே மை கிராட்டிடியூட் டு ஹிஸ் கசன் டாக்டர் மீனாட்சி சுந்தரம் ஸோ ஐ கான்ட் ஃபர்கெட் இட் ஆல்சோ லைன் மதன் மோகன்லாம் இப்போ பேசும்போதே பார்த்தேன் இவங்கெல்லாம் அந்த காலத்தில் எப்படியாக பேசியிருப்பாங்க இவ்வளோ நல்லா இருந்திருக்கும் லயன்ஸ் கிளப்லாம் அப்போ லானா லயனா இல்லை அதுதான் வருத்தமாக இருக்குது இப்போ யார் யாரோ பேசுறதெல்லாம் எதெல்லாமோ கேட்டுருக்க வேண்டியிருக்கு என்ன பண்ணுறது அப்படிதான் லைஃப்னு நினச்சிக்கிறேன் இந்த மாதிரி ஸ்டால்வர்ட்டெல்லாம் இருக்கும்போது நான் எட்டியாவது பார்த்துருந்துருக்கலாம்னு நினைக்கிறேன் லயனா இல்லாட்டாலும் எனிவே அந்த அதிர்ஷ்டம் எனக்கு கிடைக்கல நேக்கு அதுக்கப்புறம் நீங்கள் மஸ்கிட்டோ பிரேட்ஸ் கொடுத்தீங்கன்னு சொன்னீங்க சர்ஜிக்கல் இன்ஸ்ட்ருமெண்டேஷன் கொடுத்துருக்கீங்க நர்பவி கொடுத்துருக்கீங்க வாட் ஐ மீன் இஸ் நீங்கள் மஸ்கிட்டோ பேட்டால வேண்டாததை ஒதுக்கி தள்ளியிருக்கீங்க அப்படின்னா யூ ஆர் கிரேட் வெறும் மஸ்கிட்டோ பேட்னு இல்லை உங்களுடைய எண்ணம் வந்து எதுவும் வேண்டாத ஒதுக்குறதுன்ற அந்த நல்ல குணம் உங்கள் எல்லாருக்கும் இருந்திருக்குன்ட்டு அதை காட்டுது அதுக்குன்னு சர்ஜிக்கல் இன்ஃப்ராஸ்ட்ரக்சர்னு பார்த்தோன்னே டாக்டர் சுப்பிரமணியம் பிரசிடெண்டாக இருக்கும்போது அதை நீங்கள் பண்ணாமல் இருந்தால் தான் அதிசயம் அதனால அதை பண்றது ஒன்றும் பெரிய விஷயம் இல்லை அதனால அதை புகழை நான் அதை மென்ஷன் தான் நான் பண்றேன் அப்புறம் நர்பவி ஓல்ட் ஏஜ் ஹோம் கொடுத்ததை பார்த்தேன் நர்பவி இஸ் ரியலி அ வெரி குட் ப்ராஜெக்ட் ஐம் ரியலி ஹாப்பி அபவுட் இட் அதுக்கு முங்கம்பாக்கம் கிளப் அதோட கிளப் பண்றது இட்ஸ் நைஸ் நான் என்ன சொல்றதுன்னு தெரியல உங்க கிளப்பை பத்தி முழுக்க முழுக்க அது மாத்திரம் இல்லை இன்னைக்கு ரொம்ப மிஸ் பண்றேன் அழகான வெஜிடேரியன் டின்னர் கொடுப்பீங்க அதை மிஸ் பண்றேன் பட் புனிதா உங்க கிளப் நடக்கும்போது அந்த வெஜிடேரியன் டின்னருக்கு கட்டாயம் என்ன கூப்பிடணும் நான் கட்டாயம் வருவேன் ஏன்னா லயன்ஸ் கிளப் ஆஃப் நுங்கம்பாக்கம் இஸ் மை ஹோம் லயன்ஸ் கிளப் ஆஃப் கேஆர்எஸ் மெம்பர் தட்ஸ் ஆல் சோ என்னோட வீட்டுக்கு என்ன கூப்பிட வேண்டியது உன்னோட கடமை சொல்லிட்டாரு ஞாபகம் டோட்டலி நான் ஒரே ஒரு சின்ன ரிக்வெஸ்ட் வைக்கிறேன் நீங்க எல்லாரும் ஸ்டால்வர்ட்ஸ் இருக்கீங்க முடிஞ்சா பாருங்க அன்னைக்கு ஒரு மீட்டிங்ல ஐ திங்க் டாக்டர் கிருஷ்ணமூர்த்தி மெமோரியல் மீட்டிங் நடந்தது நம்ம அடையார் கேன்சர் இன்ஸ்டியூட் ஐ திங்க் அதர் தென் த டாக்டர் சம் 4 people ஆர் இன்வைட்டட் அண்ட் ஐ வாஸ் ஒன் அமாங் தெம் அங்கே போயிருக்கும் போது அந்த கேன்சர் இன்ஸ்டியூட்டில் இருக்கிற டைரக்டர் வைஸ் சேர்மன் எங்கிட்ட வந்து 17 crores ஒரு அர்ஜென்ட்டாக ஒரு எக்யூப்மெண்ட் வாங்கணும் வி டோன்ட் ஹவ் மணி ஒய் டோன்ட் யூ ஹெல்ப்னாங்க ஐ செட் ஐ கம் அண்ட் டாக் டு யூ நெக்ஸ்ட் வீக் We'll all join together and we'll have a begging bowl meeting. Nungambakkam Club, whatever that is possible for you, as a corporate social responsibility, please ask some people and try to help. Adhu enakku anpu koodadhu. Ena naalik na income tax kadalam badhil solana. I'm very careful about it. Neenga nera cancer institute ku through me anupana avladhaan. கேன்சர் இன்ஸ்டியூட்டுக்கு அனுப்பணும். இது கொஞ்சம் டாக்டர் சுப்ரமணி, ஹவு மச் வாட் எவர் யூ கேன் கலெக்ட் ஃப்ரம் யுவர் மெம்பர்ஸ் ஆஸ் அ கார்பரேட் சோசியல் ரெஸ்பான்சிபிலிட்டி, ஐ வில் பி த ஹாப்பியஸ்ட். உங்க அனந்தகிருஷ்ணன் கேட்டாலாம் நிறைய வரும், பாலச்சந்திர தத்தா அதுக்கு மேல கொடுப்பார், நீங்க அவங்களை எல்லாம் காட்டணும். அப்புறம் இந்த நாலு பேரை படிச்சாங்க, இந்த சார்ட்டர் மெம்பர்ஸ் எல்லாம் பெரிய ஆளுங்க, நீங்க கொஞ்சம் கேட்கலாம். அது மாத்திரம் இல்ல, உங்க மெம்பர்ஸ் மாத்திரம் இல்ல, மெம்பர்ஸ்ல இருந்து நெட்ஒர்க் பண்ணினா இன்னும் கொஞ்சம் பெரிய நெட்ஒர்க்கா வரும். அந்த நெட்ஒர்க் எல்லாம் கேட்டு வாட் எவர் தட் இஸ் பாசிபிள் நீங்க கொடுத்தீங்கன்னா நல்லா இருக்கும். திஸ் இஸ் மை ஹம்பிள் ரிக்வஸ்ட், பிகாஸ் ஐ வில் நாட் ஆஸ்க் எனி கிளப் பிகாஸ் ஐ டு நாட் நோ தட் தே ஆர் கேப்பபிள் ஆர் நாட், பட் ஐ நோ வெரி வெல் தட் யுவர் கிளப் இஸ் கேப்பபிள். ஸோ வாட் எவர் தட் இஸ் பாசிபிள் பிளீஸ் ட்ரை டு ஹெல்ப் தம். அண்ட் அகெய்ன் ஐ ரிப்பீட் இட், ஐ எம் ஆனர்ட் டு பி த சீஃப் கெஸ்ட் ஃபார் யுவர் சார்ட்டர் நைட். ஐ ரியலி தேங்க் ஈச் அண்ட் எவ்ரி ஒன் ஃபார் ஹேவிங் கிவன் மீ திஸ் ஆனர். தேங்க் யூ.
Thank you.
MOC, can I have a few words? MOC, can I have a few words?
Yeah. Yes, yes, sir. Yeah. Please, President. Yeah.
Respected Chief Guest, if you remember, in the year 2004, you inducted me as a Lions Club member. Hotel Palm Grove. I was introduced by Lion Lakshmi Narayan. நீங்க தான் அந்த லைன்ஸ் பின்ன என்னுடைய லேபல்ல ஃபர்ஸ்ட் டைம் குத்தினீங்க. ஸோ ஹவு டு யூ எக்ஸ்பெக்ட் மீ டு பர்ஃபார்ம் டிஃபரெண்ட்லி? ஸோ உங்க வழியில தான் வருவேன் நான்.
I am honored. I am honored.
So there is nothing to praise me for. So second thing வந்து நம்ம சவுத் இந்தியாவை பொறுத்த வரைக்கும் ஆர் நம்ம இந்தியாவை பொறுத்த வரைக்கும் ஒரு கையில கொடுக்கறது இன்னொரு கைக்கே தெரியக்கூடாதுன்னு சொல்லி தான் நமக்கு கொடுத்து பழக்கம். அந்த பழக்கத்துல தான் நம்ம வந்து வளர்ந்துருக்கோம், அந்த பாரம்பரியத்துல தான் நம்ம வந்திருக்கோம். இருந்தாலும் லயன்ஸ் கிளப்ல லயன்ஸ் இன்டர்நேஷனல்ல நம்ம கொஞ்சம் போட்டோ அனுப்பணும் அப்படிங்கிறதுக்காக தான் நம்ம போட்டோ எடுக்கிறோமே தவிர, ஜென்ரலா வி டோன்ட் லைக் டு டூ ஃபேன் ஃபேர் அண்ட் மேக் அ பிக் ஷோ ஆஃப் திங்ஸ். வி லைக் டு கோ கிவ் திங்ஸ் அண்ட் கீப் கோயிங் அண்ட் வி டோன்ட் லைக் டு டெல் பீப்புள் வாட் வி டூ. தி தேர்ட் திங் விச் பாஸ்ட் ஹிஸ்டரி கவர்னர் லயன் PDG, Lakshmi is talking about, Dr. Lakshmi is talking about, is about the huge mega medical camp done during Assam floods. Assam flood, there was devastating floods in the entire northeastern region where more than 1.5 lakh people were displaced out of their homes. Appo vandu it was a mega camp organized by the Vivekananda Kendra, along with a lot of other local people also. So angiye poi or 20-25 days thangi irundhu with a lot of doctors, lakhs and lakhs of medicines and shelters and so many other things we gave, and we continued it up with building up of shelters, building up of basic infrastructure for education and for clinics, etc. avangalukku or vali kaamichittu vandhom. The whole project itself took about 3-3.5 months. எல்லாத்தையும் விட்டுட்டு போனோம். நீங்க எப்படி நுங்கம்பாக்கம் இஸ் க்ளோஸ் டு யுவர் ஹார்ட்னு சொன்னப்ப, ஆல்தோ ஐ லிவ் இன் கில்பாக், ஐ ஸ்டடிட் இன் பத்மா சேஷாத்ரி நுங்கம்பாக்கம் அண்ட் ஐ ஒர்க் அட் சைல்ட் ட்ரஸ்ட் ஹாஸ்பிட்டல் இன் நுங்கம்பாக்கம். ஸோ நுங்கம்பாக்கம் சுத்தி சுத்தி எங்கேயாவது வருது. We are happy that way. So, thank you, PDG. Very nice words. Thank you very much.
Thank you, madam, for your
MOC,
very nice
you
words
take over.
About, yeah. Thank you, madam, for the very nice words about our club and our interaction. It was very nice of you. And now we are happy to honor our club members who have contributed 50 years in Lionism. Sir, can I read, President?
Yes, Ravi, I have the awards with me. Can I project? If you, MOC, if you can read, I can project, okay. And we can ask PDG to present it. Can I share my screen?
Yeah.
Yes. We request our chief guest.
Okay, can you see it? Right.
Yes.
Okay.
To honor our club member who have contributed 50 years in Lionism, Monarch Chevron Lion A.R. Narayanan. He is with us for 50 years in Lionism. And next.
Okay, I'm just scrolling.
Yeah. Monarch Chevron Lion C. Madan Mohan, sir. Very happy, sir. You are the guiding light for us, for our club.
Thank you.
Follow your path. Yeah. Next, Monarch Chevron Line R. Swaminathan, sir. Thank you very much, sir, for your able
completed
guidance.
50 years. Yeah.
Yes. And we have got two people who have completed 25 years. Monarch Chevron Line P. Kasturi Rangan, sir.
Good show.
Line Kasturi, your inspiration for conducting the projects. Next, Line Monarch Chevron Line Sethuraman, sir. And we want to honor two lines who have displayed extraordinary leadership qualities. Line Punita Rajashekar. Thank you, madam.
Thank you.
We will follow you.
Thank you, ma'am.
And for our secretary, Line B. Ravishankar, for taking a lot of effort in different directions.
Line Ravishankar was region chairperson last year. Now he is DC in Leo. And he is additionally secretary of the club. I honestly have no idea how this man manages to be in so many meetings. Suddenly somebody says that Aurangzeb GAT meeting lokandirukkaru, GLT la irukkaru. How do you expect him to do your secretary work and all that stuff? So he seems to be multifaceted personality. So he's trying to, you know, juggle so many balls in one hand. Avar enna solraru. So, you know, this is hiding behind somebody.
He was very popular as a region chairman. I came to know it. Really, my congratulations to him.
Thank you. Thank you all for being part of our club member. Now, felicitation by our zonal chairman, Soumya.
Region chairman, upper zone chairman.
RC. Yeah, regional chairman, RC. Prasad Hari Parelkar.
RC.
Presiding Officer, President Dr. Subramaniam, Chief Guest, PDG Line Dr. K.S. Babai. She was my governor when I was the secretary. The charter member present and all the members of Lion Club of Chennai Nungambakkam. A very good evening to all and all my congratulations for the 40th celebration of the Charter Night. Well, listening to all of you, for me, it's amazing and an awesome experience. Because I am a Lion of only 7 years. While I am seeing that out of the 15 people present here, the 10 people are more than 50 years of Lionism. So me felicitating anybody here is as good as a child talking about all the seniors here. But there is something which I have known about Nungambakkam because Lion B. Ravishankar happens to be my region chairperson last year, and I was his zoni. So I have traveled with him 1 year, and that is how I know Lions Club of Chennai Nungambakkam. Well, in Lionism, normally everybody say there are people who get together, hold hands, and do things. But here, it is an individual who stands by himself and makes the change. If you have listened to the details the secretary just explained about the projects that they have done. Each one of them is individual. They were the first to do the chemo port this year. They were the first to do that unique batch this year. They were first to give surgical instruments to ICH, and which was a specific job. They were first to give the mosquito mat, which itself is a very important aspect because of not getting the disease or malaria away. You know, the comfort the child and the patient goes through when he goes through these treatments is very important. And by having this bat handy, I think the child and the parent had at least some good sleep and comfort. And I really thank each and every member of this prestigious club to think about this kind of noble activities. There are many, many clubs who have done many, many projects and have got many, many recognitions. In Lionism, they normally say that recognition is important because the more you are recognized, the more you are interested in doing service. In looking at Lions Club of Nungambakkam, I have understood one thing. You don't have to be recognized. Service is indeed from the heart. And that's what is the theme this year from our international president, serve from the heart. And I think Lions Club of Nungambakkam deserves this kind of accolade. There is one more thing I would like to say, that on this 40th year, it's only a gesture from my part of it, that we are going with a project by our governor, Go Green, and planting a forest. As a RC, I would like on behalf of Nungambakkam to give 40 trees to this project. And it is for Lions Club of Nungambakkam. Thank you very much for giving me this opportunity. Thanks.
Thank you, RC. Thank you. Now, for your nice words. Now I invite Zonal Chairman to say a few words on this occasion.
Zone Chairman was our old student. Zone Chairman was an old student.
Yes, yes, Governor.
Presiding Officer Dr. Subramaniam and other Chief Guest PDG Line KS Babai and other members present here. It gives me great pleasure to be here before you as your zone chairperson of the very prestigious club, Lions Club of Nungambakkam. Lions Club of Nungambakkam, I have always known for a very long time as a very service-oriented club who do a lot of service, but are very silent clients, very, very silent clients. And now as I'm traveling with you last 2.5 months, I've seen that you have all put a silencer in your this thing. So I never hear you. I can only see you all working. And the very first day when I saw the first study project of the I am vaccinated batch, I was very, very impressed. A very innovative idea, very innovative thinking. And every single project that you people do are really wonderful and very effective, and it reaches the grassroots. You people don't do project just for the sake of doing a project or just for the sake of a photo op or anything, but it's very genuine, it's very needed to the community. I'm very happy to be associated with your club, and it's been a great pleasure traveling with you for the last 2.5 months, and I do hope to see more of you during the coming year, the rest of the year. As far as the charter members of this club are concerned, I know Line Krishmachari very well. He's actually very distantly related to me. And I know that the kind of committed lion he is. And with all of you here, and Line Kasturi Ranjan, who does yeoman service, and who is also a very silent lion, I feel very good, very happy to be associated with your club, and with Line Punita, who's a very good friend of mine, a very dear friend of mine. And Lion Ravi Shankar, I was watching him the whole of last year, and the very elegant region meet that he had with all the noise and show and the thing that we have today. He had a very silent and elegant region meet last year, I was told. I'm very happy to be associated with your club, and I do hope that, and I wish the club many, many more years of service. And to survive for a 40 years by itself is a very big achievement. And because you find that in today's world, even small, even NGOs, even for 4 or 5 years, they are not able to survive and sustain themselves. But for to have sustained for 40 years, it's a great thing. And as my RC has committed 40 trees for this thing, I'm adding 10 more and making it 50. For the greening of the environment. And that's my contribution to your club, so that you round it off to 50. And if you heard, and with those words, I once again congratulate all the senior members, the charter members, the PSTs, and all of you for the wonderful service that you're doing. Thank you very much.
Thank you, Izzat Singh, for your nice words. Now we'll come to the end of the today charter night meeting. I invite Secretary Line Ravi Shankar to give the vote of thanks.
Thank you, MOC. I first like to thank our chief guest, PMJF Line, KS Babai, who immediately agreed. When I called her, she said, Nungambakkam, listening to the word itself, she said immediately okay. And ma'am, we also understand physical meeting is not possible, so we are very conscious to do it Zoom, and I was very sure. When they asked me who you want, I immediately said your name. So you were the first one whose name came to my mind. And because this club really likes your association, and I really thank you for being here and gracing the charter night. And of course, I'd like to thank our region chairperson and my good friend. I always call him my good friend. I mean, last year was unforgettable year, and definitely, and that's why I was very particular being in his region this year. So he knows about it. And thank you, Prasadji, for being here. I know it's our friendship is apart from Linus, and so this is more than that. So, and so definitely thank you, Lion Prasad, Hari Parulekar. And I also thank our zone chairperson for being here and gracing the occasion. She very well knows about our club. So really that's an added plus, and she understands the culture of this club. And just like her club, we also have similar background. So this is so really glad to have you as our zone chairperson, and thank you for being here. And of course, all the charter members for being here, Lion Madan Mohan sir, thank you. And Lion Swaminathan, 50-year Lion. And we have our 25-year Lions, my uncle Lion Sethraman, and of course Lion Kasturi Rangan. And my the one who leadership, I've seen Punita take a lot of leadership roles. She kind of inspired me. She did the zone chairperson, and that made me take zone chairperson. And really, I'm happy. Thank you, Punita, for all your contribution. Thank of course, you. And Lion Ananda Krishnan and Lion Madhavan, thank you. It's a great honor to be sharing the space with you. And of course, Lion Chandrasekhar, sir. I mean, my good friend. We have had so many arguments, but I love arguing with our IPP. Our past president. He was president after my term, and it was all, and he was president during my zone chairpersonship. So I really, and surely, and we'll interact more with the Jasmine, and we'll come up with a better edition. So definitely, and of course, was I missed Lion Vaishnavi from being here and supporting the club, and of course, my niece is also here, a new entrant to the club. Does a lot of work for us in the background. And of course, Lion Kasturi Rangan. I always leave him to the last. He is the star of this club. So always superstar of this club. So Rajinikanth is not the superstar. Lion Kasturi Rangan is the superstar of this club. And yes, whatever you're doing, thanks a lot. And of course, finally, the master of ceremonies. Thank you, ma'am. I was really happy that you wanted to take the Master of Ceremonies. It was a great...
Special thanks to Master of Ceremonies. It's her first time.
Yes, yes.
She has not done Master of Ceremonies earlier. She said, I will try it. And she has done a wonderful job.
Yeah.
I'm amazed.
It's a lot of... Okay.
And finally, of course, the hero of our club named Dr. Okay, Subramanian. Doctor, you are doing more than
too
me.
Much.
I mean, I'm
alone.
So I'm really happy that we are joined hands together and doing a lot of things together. So that's what I really like about this. So thank you. And thank you everyone for being here. Good evening. And over to President. Go to Master of Ceremonies. Hand over to you. I think she had some connection issues. Ma'am, can you?
She's dropped out, is it?
No, she's came back. Yeah. Thank you for the evening. Now I will be proceeding.
Hand over.
Okay. Meeting adjourned. Let us do national anthem. Ravi, can you play or shall I play?
I don't have it.
I have it. Can I play?
Yeah.
By chorus. Let us stand up, please.
Yes. Jaya Jaya.
Thank you very much, and that's the end of the meeting. I hope we were on time.
Yes.
1 hour, 15 minutes.
Okay. Bye to everyone.
Thank you. Thank you so much. Thank you so much.
Okay, I'm leaving.
Yeah, I'm also leaving. Bye.
Thank you.